Introduction to Amos. Prepare to meet your God. This verdict sums up these 9 chapters of the prophet Amos. Amos was not a man of the king's court like the prophet Isaiah or a priest like the prophet Jeremiah. Amos was a shepherd from the small town of Tekoa, about 10 miles south of Jerusalem. And though he lived in the southern kingdom of Judah, he was sent to announce judgment on the northern kingdom, which was called Israel. Amos prophesied between 760 and 755 BC. The prosperous, socially corrupt northern kingdom had broken many of God's laws, including the law not to worship idols. And Amos, whose name means burden, carried God's heavy message of judgment up to the center of false worship at Bethel. For those who loved God, Amos offered a word of hope. The day would come when the kingdom of David would be reestablished and God's people would dwell in safety.